Primary complex. Primary complex is a primary tuberculous infection seen in children. Radiologically, it shows two components, a peripheral parenchymal lesion and enlarged hilar lymph nodes. This is an X-ray of a primary complex. Note the increased density in the hilar region. Let's have a closer look. These are hilar lymph nodes seen as well-defined nodular dense radio opacities in the region of the hilum in line with the parenchymal lesion. The blue arrow shows the parenchymal infiltration in the lower lobe. And here we see both the lesions together, the parenchymal lesion and the hilar lymph nodes. So, a primary complex has a parenchymal lesion and enlarged hilar nodes. The parenchymal lesion may sometimes be very small or resolved, and then enlarged hilar nodes is the only evidence of a primary complex. This X-ray of a child shows a primary complex with a small pleural effusion. Pleural effusion is more common in adult primary tuberculosis than in children. In a close-up view, note the two hilar nodes, then note the parenchymal lesion which defines the primary complex, and the vertical arrow shows the blunting of the right costophrenic angle due to a small pleural effusion. The next X-ray is an X-ray of a child with large hilar nodes on the right side, shown by the blue arrow, and the vertical yellow arrow points to a parenchymal lesion. Now note the mediastinal widening. Presence of mediastinal nodes suggests that the primary complex has progressed to a post-primary tuberculosis. So one must look for mediastinal widening and widening of the carina. This X-ray shows hilar congestion on both sides with hilar nodes on the left side. Note in close-up view the dense nodular shadows of the hilar nodes and the faint parenchymal infiltration. This is an X-ray of the same child after 6 months of treatment, where the lymph nodes and the infiltration have both resolved. This is another X-ray showing hilar nodes on both sides. Note the rounded opacities at the left hilum. There is no parenchymal lesion seen. The right side also shows similar well-defined opacities of the hilar nodes. This is primary complex.
For more such stuff, do subscribe to Date with Medicine.